time for the barn bag show.
With Mark
and Kawaynna.
What's in the bag?
Welcome to the barn bag show.
Today on the barn bag show, we're opening our My Little Pony the Movie present.
We're gonna be playing challenges, and the winner of the challenges gets to pick which presents are.
How are you guys doing here? It's me, Mr. Magic Spinner. Got a surprise for you, Kawaynna! Kazuma Kasama!
Whoa! Whoa! A magic spinner turns you into Rainbow Dash! Wow, just like My Little Pony Rainbow Dash!
Oh my,
but not My Little Pony, the movie Mash'em. Oh, I got a Twilight Sparkle! Oh, I got a Princess Twilight Sparkle! What's up, Twilight Sparkle? Hey, these are cool.
Wow, those are pretty neat. Look at that. Yep. That's awesome.
Oh, that's really neat.
Squish her, squish her, squish her.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. They're Mash'ems, and we can squish her.
All right.
Oh, no. Oh,
no,
Twilight Sparkle.
Okay,
now let's see what's in the other one here. Is it a Pinkie
Pie?
Hey, look at their tails. They look like clams. Oh, that's right. Because in the movie, they're in Seaquestria.
Oh, that's right. They're like mermaids.
Yeah, they're all going to turn into some kind of sea ponies, I think. I don't know. I haven't seen the movie, but I think that's what's going on there because they all have like sea tails and stuff. Hey, this is cool.
Wow.
All right, Pinkie Pie, let's see.
All right. My turn.
Yeah.
She does not like to mess with her up, so we
better, no, don't.
We better,
she doesn't like it when you.
Yeah, we better be careful with her. We'll just deal a little bit with her.
Yeah.
She's really particular about the way she walks, so we won't do too much to her. All right, Rarity, just a little bit. We got Pinkie Pie.
We got Pinkie Pie too.
We got duplicate.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look at her hair. That's so cute. Like rolls up on the cross like that. I don't mind having two Pinkie Pie ponies. That's cool. Sea ponies.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what this fashion is.
Fash’ems don't mash as much as the Fash’ems.
Yeah. Oh, is that what it is? I don't think so.
And it's cool you got Applejack from the Applejack Pop.
I know. This is so cute. Oh my goodness. All right, Applejack, get on. Let me see if I can do her cowboy, as she always did. All right there, Applejack, get on over there and hang out with the other ones. Yeah. All right, now I get to pick a present to open. Come on, Frank. Come on, open this one.
Ooh, that looks like a good present.
Yeah, this one's like
big. Oh, it's my little bunny merry-go-round.
Oh.
another sea pony.
Another piece of the hair, right? And we're gonna add the blue piece of hair. Whoa. So we're gonna braid the blue piece of hair into the purple piece of hair. Clip on the barrette to the beginning part of the hair. So you just take the blue hair and the purple hair, and then you just braid it right on in together.
Whoa, neat!
See, our entire hair is braided now. Isn't that look really cool?
Wow, Rarity, you have some nice hair.
Razors out. Oh, I don't throw any on it. Alright, and the coolest of Rarity is her horn changes color. So it comes with a brush. So we put this brush in the cold, icy water.
And then watch this. This is really cool.
Look!
Wow, look at the horn. It's changing color. It looks like paint.
Totally changing, turning blue. Look at that.
It's just water.
It's cold water. So it makes it change. Dark blue.
There.
Wow. Rarity's horn's blue.
Yeah, she looks really, really beautiful. Awesome, Rarity. All right, it's your turn to spin.
Okay, Mr. Spinner. Let's see. What are we going to land on? Big baby.
Ooh, the baby challenge. That's my favorite challenge. Kazuma Kazama, you big babies.
Three. Okay, so now
Man of Fun in a Movie, Pinkie Pie, Swimming Seapony! Hey, I'm gonna take her swimming. Oh, we'll have to open her up another time where I can put her in the pool.
Oh, yeah!
Okay, Rainbow Dash, it's your turn to spin.
Okay, here we go!
Oh, sorry, Mr. Spinner. Got a little
twist
right there.
Dog
tank!
And Phil, it's the dog tank challenge. This is a bonus round, which means you get to pick two presents to open.
Yeah, and you gotta take this whole bucket of balls and throw it at that red target over there. Try to knock off whoever's sitting on top of the platform.
Yeah, yeah. And whoever falls in the most times doesn't get to pick a present to open.
Yeah, and since you landed on the spinner for the duck tank, you go first.
Aww.
Okay, Rainbow Dash, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go.
Oh, I stepped up on it.
It still counts as a dunk. Yeah.
waterfalls kind of going down below in the ocean here. See all the water and everything?
Wow. Wait, I'll show you. It looks like really close.
Here it is, everyone. Here's the castle. There's Canterlot up at the top, and then there's Seaquestria down here. Look at all of it there. Look, this one here spins around. Look at that. We can put the ponies up there. Hey, let's go ahead and put, let's see, let's put Rainbow Dash up here so she can check this out up at the top over here. This slips right inside of there, and then Rainbow Dash can go for a spin. Hey, look at, let's put Rarity on her too. And then both of them can go for a spin. Wow. Rarity's off. Oh, there's a table right here, and there's a boat up here. Hey, we can probably take this boat down to Seaquestria. Oh, and there's another balcony up here. Why don't we put Pinkie Pie up here? That way she can steer out. Hey, Pinkie Pie, take a look up at the balcony up there. There's some stairs that you can go through if you're coming up that way. Oh, let's put Twilight Sparkle right there. Oh, that would be perfect for her. Look, that's awesome. Oh, I have a drink right here for you, Twilight Sparkle. You can have a drink. And then look over here. Wow, there's another balcony over here. Oh, let's put Applejack up on here. Oh, she looks like she loves it up there. This down, and Canterlot, it's a vine, but when you push it down, it looks like a chandelier. Wow, that's pretty neat. Oh, and here, there's another, look, there's tea. We can have tea over here. Oh, Fluttershy, you probably like some tea. Oh, and this is an elevator. Wow, hey, you know what? Let's put Spitfire inside of the elevator so we can go down to Seaquestria. Go down.
Takes you all the way down.
Yeah. Oh. Did the ponies put onto the side on that? That's how they go in like that. Oh, here we go. Woo! Okay, down to Seaquestria.
Don't get dizzy. Down to Seaquestria.
All right, and then we're down.
Ooh, and look, there's clamshell full of all sorts of cool stars and drinks and stuff. Oh, and look over here. This is Jamal. Jamal's an octopus. He lives in Seaquestria too. And check it out. This is Queen Novo. She comes with a set, and she gets the massages from Jamal, the octopus. She's got her own throne and everything. See? Look at this. Everyone, I'm Queen Novo.
Wow, she looks amazing.
Yeah, she gets a massage. And look, it even comes with, look at Spike.
He's a pufferfish.
He's supposed to be a dragon for Twilight Sparkle, but for some reason, he's a fish. Everyone's fish in this My Little Pony movie. I don't know why, but look, Spike can probably go down a slide right here. Whee! Spike probably likes to go down slides. It's pretty cool.
Wow. Hey, put Big Macintosh. Can Big Macintosh get a massage?
No, that's only for Queen Novo. Big Macintosh can go down a slide. Oh, and look over here. Actually, yeah, the Big Macintosh will take you right over here. So you get all these cool trees. It's a cool tree of life. See? Watch this. You can go inside of it. And see, watch. When you turn the top here, like this, it lights up. See? Look at all the lights. It's a light tree.
Wow, a light tree.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Wow, look. Look what it is. It's like a surfboard.
Wow, it looks like she's having a good time.